Well, we have some sad news to report this morning. A former state senator has died. Last night, the Seminole Nation confirmed the death of Enoch Kelly Haney. Haney was senator from 1986 to 2002. He was also principal chief of the Seminole Nation. Haney was 81 years old.